गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट द रिवीजन फॉर आर पीरियोडिक वन. वी विल स्टार्ट विद लेसन वन, चैप्टर वन. द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज सोर्सेज ऑफ फूड. सो टुडे वी विल रीड द टॉपिक सोर्सेज ऑफ फूड गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 5 इन योर बुक. आवर फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज फूड मटेरियल एंड देयर सोर्सेज. इट मे बी easy for us to guess the sources of food material. First of all, we get our food material from plants. What examples of the food which we get from plants are wheat, rice, pulses, vegetable and fruits. From animals we get milk, eggs, meat and its products. So we can conclude that plants are the sources of food ingredients like grains, cereals, vegetables and fruits. Animals provide us with milk, meat products and eggs. Cows, goats and buffaloes are some common animals which give us milk. Milk and milk products like butter, cream, cheese and curd are used all over the world. Now children, move on to our next topic, plant parts as food. Plants are one source of our food. We eat many leafy vegetables, we eat fruits of some plants, sometimes roots, sometimes stems and even flowers. Some parts have two or more edible parts. Edible means eatable parts. For example, seeds of mustard plants give us oil and the leaves are used as vegetables. Here is a list of some parts of the plant and the food item which we get from these plants. So children, revision worksheet for you all. You have to answer these questions. We will discuss these questions and you have to write the answers on your revision notebook or any notebook, and then you will send the answers in the group. We are only discussing these exercises. So first one is define food and ingredients. You have to write the definition of food. You must have done it in your notebook. So write the definition of food and then you have to write the definition of ingredient also. Then second question is, why do we need food? Third question is, what food items do we obtain from plants? Give examples. You have to give the examples. An edible root, write down the name. An edible stem, write down the name. An edible leaf, you have to write the name here. And now moving on to the second worksheet. Now the question number one is, the edible part of the spinach is, you have to write the name. Second one, dash and dash are foods obtained from roots of plants. You have to write the names of the two plants from the roots of which we derive the foods. Number third is, the plant part that is eaten in a potato is the underground root. It is true or false? You have to tell us whether it is true or false. Now the number fourth is, the plant part eaten in case of radish is, there are four options. A option is a stem, B is root, C is flower and D is seed. You have to take the correct answer. ओके, थैंक यू चिल्ड्रन।